The circuit court in Madison and Rankin County, the caseload is more than doubled in the last 10 years. The circuit court is a court of general jurisdiction on the civil side of the docket, but on the criminal side of the docket, it's the only court that can resolve felony criminal cases. And in the case of the fact that this court has doubled in more than 10 years, over 80% of those cases are felony criminal cases. For the last 12 years, week in and week out, I've been in circuit court. I've been responsible for prosecuting thousands of felony criminal cases. I've tried everything from felony shoplifting to capital murder cases. And I believe it's my experience as an assistant district attorney that sets me apart from the other candidates in this case, in this race. The next circuit court judge, if he's going to be able to move the docket along with 80% of it being felony criminal cases, you've got to have substantial experience in circuit court handling those types of cases. And that's what I've done for more than 22 years of my career, but specifically in Rankin and Madison County for more than 12 years.